Lieutenant Colonel Chris Christensen, president of the Reef Rovers Dive Club here on Okinawa. We are sport divers, but the most rewarding dive we can do around the island is the Crown of Thorns Roundup. This Crown of Thorns is a bad creature that eats our reef around the island, and if we can get together with the local nationals and clean up this environment, that's what we want to do.
Beneath the warm waters of the South Pacific, a survival system is in mortal danger because man has disturbed the delicate balance of nature. The Triton's Trumpet Starfish has for eons kept its natural prey, the Crown of Thorn Starfish, from overpopulating the reefs. But the Triton's Trumpet, valued for its beautiful shell, has been harvested until it's an endangered species. And the Crown of Thorns have multiplied virtually unchecked, devouring the microorganisms that live in the coral reefs, disrupting the life-sustaining food supply of the reef's fish, until the marine life cycle of the entire reef is in peril. But what man has injured, other men can heal.
I'm Technical Sergeant Dave Ward of the Reef Rovers. I'm the Air Force Island Dive Master and the Training Director for the Reef Rovers. As such, it's my responsibility to see that things go safely. Now, diving itself is inherently dangerous, and these type of operations make it even more dangerous. So what we're trying to do is get people into the water safely, get them out safely, and have a good time while we're doing it. That is the whole function of the Reef Rovers Club.
Air Force members of the Reef Rovers dive along with local fishermen to strip the Crown of Thorn Starfish from the ocean floor, eliminating them from the reef so an ecological balance can return. Poison barbs can cause painful swelling. But the Reef Rovers know it's necessary so the reefs and their fish can be saved.